after the police have opened an assault case after UFC fighter Rachael Ostovich was attacked. As we first reported last night, the 27-year-old Waianae native was hospitalized. Police say the assault happened early yesterday morning at a home in Waianae. The UFC flyweight was hospitalized with head injuries. Police say the suspect, a 27-year-old man. No arrests have been made yet. Ostovich has a UFC fight scheduled for January in New York.